The Palisades Police Department is currently looking into a tip received about a threat involving Palisades High School. According to School District 51, Palisades High School administration received a threat tip, which was forwarded to law enforcement. The Palisades Police Department is currently investigating the situation, but also say there is no threat to the public. Information is still developing. We will let you know if there are any more updates.